And, I had collected, like, some clock gears. Yeah, I have two of them. Alright. Like I said, there were four. I just need to find more of them. What's up, nerd? And in the meantime, getting some mana would not hurt. So I hit all these switches. And I don't know what they did. I remember I hit like four of them. Oh, is it? Piece of crap. Thanks, man. Yeah, sometimes when I refresh, it decides that it wants to just unmute my tab. My audio seemed to be echoing because it was echoing. Oh man, look at that. Alright, I need to get back on the inside of this castle. So I got the clock piece in here. Can I hit them both? The thing that would hurt. Jeez. What's up, man? I mean, it's going. Just gotta figure out where everything is. Alright, so I got three of them now. Three clock gears. There's one more somewhere. If I get them all, these freaking elevators will work. Elevators are activated in another way. Well, regardless. There's definitely a big piece I'm missing. Somewhere. silver one, I guess. Two orange, two silver. Portals right there. Look at all these. Alright, so it's just a bunch of walls. Yeah, it's looking like it. Alright, let's see how many switches there are. Quest for switches. Check the outside first. We got two. Three switches. Those are on the outside. Switch. Big mean scary room. Stupid room with nothing. Nooks and crannies. And there's just nothing in them. Alright, I hear all these hitting sound effects. These enemies just like beating the crap out of each other. Here was the fun room. The lighting effects, yeah. Not always the best. Whoa, hey. I found something. Where am I, Harry? Right. Funny thing is, in all that time, I really accomplished nothing. So I really can just go right back. I just never went right here. Yeah. Whoops. Effects. Ooh, health. I guess this is where the gears go. I forgot to pick up the other ones. Magic. All right, so I at least found the clock room. I know, why are the big green lizards attacking me? It is quite rude. Don't they know I'm trying to rescue them? Oh yeah, it's in this circle room. Actually need to fight you. Leave me alone. Alright, so I need one more. What the heck? What am I missing? one did I not get? Alright, let's go to the beginning. Entrance on the north side, yeah. Alright. So I'm here. Go in. And I went in there and I got one. Ah, crap. What? What a jerk. There was one here, and I got it. What the heck? Oh, God. I hate everything. Oh, this game is definitely, this game's going the distance, dude. This is gonna be the longest one. Well, what the heck did that do? Now did the elevator work? I guess so. No! Great, now I get killed by dinosaur rats. What the heck are these? Doom got to hold the title for a game, yeah. Yeah, this is gonna be the longest one, definitely. Oh, their frame rate. There There's the third one, okay. No! Come on. I mean, I could finish it today, it just depends on how much I play. I couldn't have finished it the first day. It just depends on how much you play. Are you serious? It's just a pit? Alright. Oh, there's only one episode after this? Whoa. That's cool. So yeah, I guess I am almost done. Fire hands. They did a good job at scaling this and making it harder as I go, just with the like the lack of health. Please disappear, poison cloud. So dumb. The magic touch hands. Oh yeah, those of you watching, I made a poll, first in a series of polls, to determine the the order I will play Star Fox in. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna check out the pits with the dragons at them next. Yeah, there was a pull for Mario Kart. What does that have to do with Star Fox? Why did that kill him? Oh, first in a series of polls for Star Fox. Dude, that is so dumb. I feel like it's like Doom, where sometimes it's like, hey, we're gonna do 30 damage, and sometimes it's like, all right, we'll only do 5 this time. Wish I could convert mana into health. Oh. Wait, did I hit the switch? Mystery switch. What does it do? Nobody knows. YOLO. Saving with 16 health. So yeah, if you haven't already, go vote in the poll, so I know where to go when I play Star Fox. God. No! Alright, I'm gonna get through this room without getting hit. I don't want to waste another urn. Oh, yeah, one sec. Copy link. Boom. I saw that coming a mile away. Alright. I wanted the ghost gun to take them out for me. I'm gonna do it. Alright? I'm gonna do it. That was close. I can't believe it's just those stupid pots. Really? Like, really? That's what you're giving me? Yeah, you know, I like the asteroid field too. Because you can do the little teleport thingy that, like, go into the warp zone and go to Katina. Is Katina the interesting one? I don't know. It's a great game. I'm happy to go wherever everybody wants me to. Did I just go backwards? I feel like I missed something. I feel like there's a switch. There's a switch in the last one. Yeah. But what do those switches do? Actually use some of these. Apparently I should go that way. There's all sorts of fun things. What a bunch of jerks. Really? Can just one of these have health? Like, that would be great. And the shield guys suck, man. Crap. So the thing is, I don't really get the repulsion disc. It's only killed them when I've hit them into those grates. So it's almost like that does damage. I don't know, it's unclear. Get him, Ghost. So much easier, you know? Well, if one of the rooms has health, it has to be this one, since this is the fourth one. Crap. Yeah, maybe it does do damage. Nope. Just 1,000 of these. How helpful. Oh, there are 5 rooms. What does the amulet do? Did it. All right, 5 switches. The amulet does nothing. What? No way. It's gotta do something. Like armor, like something. Yes. Wow, that's cool. This is what the world truly wanted. Did I really not jump in the holes there? What the hell's wrong with me? Yeah, oh yeah, see the amulet, it's armor, because it's on the thing with the armor. Alright, I guess this isn't stopping, I just have to go. That sucks. Yeah, there's an elevator here. I'll go back to the front. Hmm. Yeah, actually, maybe that is why I took less damage. What the? No. No. All that for nothing. I'll save anyway. All right, to the clock room. If I can find it. Platformers lowered in the tower. Oh, I bet it's that one. Zero quartz flash. Is it this platform? No. Platform has been lowered in the castle. Let's get some of my repulsion disc back. Oh, hey. Nice. Alright, now I imagine we can finally get out of here. All right. Do I go there? I don't know. There's gotta be more of that elevator, right? A switch or something. It can't just be Phoenix Familiar. Does it go up anywhere? Take me away. Okay. The gibbet? Oh my god. No! No, get me out of here! No, my phone just fell. Holy crap. What the heck? Dude, this level's brutal. Ghost gun. Ghost gun will save all. It says press any button. I hit start. Nothing happened. No, get out of my way. All of you. Really? Freaking sea monsters? Alright. Why does it feel the need to give me so many of those? Ten and a half hours. Just a reminder, anybody in chat, make sure you go vote. Vote on the first of many polls for Star Fox. I know Star Fox isn't next. Oh, yes. It was too tempting. It was too tempting. I know Star Fox isn't next. Dark Rift is next, but that should not take long. Bold prediction. Dark Rift is going to be my second fastest game. Many. I think Dark Rift will beat Killer Instinct Gold because I think it's just a shorter game. Like, in general. First person gauntlet mod. What? I don't know what that means. Beef, what are you talking about? Beef. Yeah, a lot of you have free time in the middle of the day on a Friday. I like it. Is this like a good stream time? Do I need to just do this more often? Whatever, Thursday, Friday. I meant Thursday. I was thinking about the things I have to do Friday. Oh, no switch. Oh, those are tunnels down there? Alright, I knew I missed one. Oh, nice. Never had a desk job. Wonder what that's like. You know, Shears has time to argue all day and do all this stuff while he's at work. Pretty sweet. Alright, what? It's acting like there's a switch or a door or something there. Whatever. Tunnel time. What? All right. Oh, this looks like first person gauntlet. Nice. No, he doesn't have time to just play games. Sheesh. Alright. I guess that was the room. Oh, I did hit a switch. I guess there was something in here. Alright, so that was one room. Time for the next. Ghost gun? Yeah, you get him, ghost gun. Crap. I don't know what it's actually called, Beef. I just keep calling it the Ghost Gun. It's the cleric's fourth weapon. And it's really freaking good. Oh, there's so many of these guys in here. Crap, crap, crap. Not paying attention. Dude, die. What a jerk. Yeah, you did. No, no, no. Oh, I get it. Come on. Just die. Yeah. Alright, so there's probably a switch somewhere in here, right? Whoa, whoa, almost forgot. So what's going on with this? I had a feeling. Come on. Is there really nothing for me to do in here? No, I'm not going to call it out. It is my wife's birthday this weekend and our first anniversary. So, yeah, I'm not going. You need the axe key. Okay. Yeah, Rocket hit me up about called out. A long time ago. I was like, that is basically the worst weekend for me. Tried to see if she wanted to spend her birthday and anniversary in Detroit, and she did not want to. So, big surprise. Yeah, it really worked out that both of those days are so close to each other. Of course I asked. You never get anything done if you don't ask. Shears wasn't mad about not being able to play Horby. Shears was mad about the fact that the bracket was set up so all of us were on one side. And yeah, he lost the beef, so, you know, it's whatever. I don't know how he lost the beef. Beef's like a free win. Oh, yeah, your double set. I guess he wasn't as angry during our double set because he realized it was hopeless. Alright, what the heck do I do in this room? Go in this one. Crap. Didn't lose the hipster. I always lose the hipster. I beat him like once. Oh, come on. Oh, there's just a hole there? That's cool. Nah, I'm like 1-3 against hipster. I beat him in an LA tournament and then lost to him at another LA tournament right after. Yeah, I lost to him at Genesis 3 Snows after almost beating Kiro. Then I lost to him at Snosa 2. And then I lost to him at Smash and Splash, but I beat him at an LA house tournament. Going Jigglypuff. Jesus. Falcon Fox is miserable. I don't know what you're talking about. It's the freaking worst. I've beaten LD with Falcon, like, once. But I've beaten him with Kirby a couple times. Heat laser can't me with Kirby. Are you kidding? Go back and watch our Smash and Splash set. I went top plat and he went all lasers. Oh wait, that was bad. Right? A dungeon key. How many freaking keys do I need? What the heck did I just do? Come on. Later. That's where I started. Come on. Cool, what a great room. Yeah, it's good in a pinch, but like, again, like all these other items, you have to like have the presence of mind to switch to it, but switch to it while you're, you know, not too distracted. Like, it's just so annoying, man. Can I even do anything up there? Nope. All right. I feel like I just am missing things while I'm here. Maybe I really should check out that other portal. Forsaken Outpost. All right. Of course I'm missing stuff. It's Hexen. I don't mean like I'm not seeing things. I mean like there are things that I should have to advance that I don't have. Yo, can I get some freaking mana? Heard my cry for help. I don't really need it for those guys. Alright, is that the only... Yes. It's the only place I can go. This is all this repulsion does. 13 people. What's up, guys? Hey, guys. Don't forget to go to this poll and vote for what I do for the first level in Star Fox. That was good enough for me. Come to me. I guess I should stop dropping like five of them at a time. While I wait for the gas. Dude, Shear's been on a rampage. Oh my gosh, so many Twitter notifications. Dude, it's like 30 tweets. Jeez. He's just talking. There's some guy on Twitter tweeted out that events need to start charging $20 for tournament fee to make the pots bigger so that top players will want to go. And so, of course, Shears is talking about how that's an awful idea. Can you imagine going to an event and entering, going to a tournament, entering like four events, and just your tournament fees cost $80? Holy crap. There's no way. There's no way you would keep doing that. Ooh, armor. Yeah, it's a ridiculous idea. And then he got in an argument with Revan about, you know, because Revan's like, oh, well, if you charge more, then you can pay out more people. And while technically true, it's a bad argument because if you want to pay out the same percents as normal, then no, you can't pay out more people. So what you're suggesting is pay out more people and everyone gets a smaller percent than they normally do. But that was where I stopped paying attention, and there have been like 30 tweets since then. Oh, okay. I'm just going to go ahead and load that up. Well, yeah, sure, the top players, let's say the top players keep coming, because why wouldn't they? It's free money. But now you have fewer people attending in general. And while I'm sure it's not going to be half the people or less than half the people, it's still your numbers are going to go down a lot, which means not as many people paying venue fee, which means tournaments can't do as much. And Ghost Gun. I love you. Anyone see what item I picked up on this pedestal? It was a book, but I didn't see what it was called. Oh, it's so great. The guy that made that original tweet, Jesus, he deleted it. That was easy. Let me back down. What? I need the rusted key. All right. I feel like... that's where I came from. I came in here. That's where I just came from. Alright. No, not load. Save. Let's save and then run away. Remote combustion. Oh, it's actually not remote. There's like a little trail of fire. Whoa. And yeah, it's pretty great. What? I actually prefer the serpent staff. switch over there. Oh. Is that it? Is that what's down here? With some health? Disappointing for now. Oh, damn it. I hate when I accidentally pick up health and I have, like, you know, 99 or something. It's like a little waste. Pork-a-later. Oh, I could just run. Damn. Saving in every room. 69 hours, by the way. Nothing? What am I looking? What am I supposed to be looking for here? Nothing? Cool, did that. Oh my god. Damn it. Thank you. That was a lot of guys. Yeah, everybody wants me to go to Sector Y. All right, there's a lot of stuff in this room. Good room. Can't remember your login. Oh, for Twitter. All right, let's just do it. Those switches. What did they do? One health. Music really reminds me of Metroid. What do those switches do? Here's where I got the book. Okay. So I went in the cave. Here's where I just went up here. And same thing. Alright. I officially don't know. Oh, there's a little blue thing there? Is that always there? Is one of the games that Mitch better? One of what games? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, it's not about games. The poll is what it's about, what path I should take in Star Fox. So I got that book thing. That should mean something, right? Do I have to go back to the area? Oh yeah, it wasn't here. With all the books? Could that be it? Yeah, it's the Star Fox path. Part one of the poll. Right now, everyone wants me to go to Sector Y instead of the asteroid field, Meteo. To go to the library, right? The book place. Which was not this. Oh yeah, and I got a key. Hey Bert. Not the axe key. Dungeon key. Oh yeah, you like that? You like that towel? Yeah, it's pretty cool. They basically, Smash Bros. Just gave it to me and Josh just for entering doubles. They're like, there aren't any other teams actually playing, so you guys can just have it. Okay. What the heck? I have this book. Hmm. Beef will not get us next time. Not in, you know, normal rules doubles. I just, what the heck am I supposed to do here? Oh man. Hey. Do I have to do something with these books? These have letters on them. K. P. Is that a P or an R? X. Oh, like Korax? Oh my god. This is so dumb. I guess I had the A. What? There's another one? I guess I missed it. What the heck? Not cool. Alright, so this castle is basically like the staging ground for this episode, I guess. There's probably nothing else in here. Gotta go back to the Forsaken Outpost. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, what the heck? So I did everything in this cave. This part of the music sounds like Metroid. I want to say Brinstar. Alright, let's go back to this rusty door. Oh my god, those are two different passageways. Yeah, dude, this is like totally almost the same music. Get away. Thank you. Get him, ghost. Ghost gun forever. Oh yeah, you have fun with mythologies? The Demon Codex. I actually got to see what it was called this time. You lost that level. Dude, mythologies is hard. It's one of those games, like, you just have to keep playing it over and over and over until you learn all the, like, where everything is and all the levels. Just so you can, like, cheese it. It's like Ikaruga. You can't play Ikaruga and just do well. It doesn't work. You have to, like, know the patterns and know where everything is. Alright, well, now, at least now I know what to do. Library. Not that room. This room. Well, now what? Cool, some bookcases fell down. Oh, yeah, I know. I remember the second level. Yeah, there's a lot of platforming. And yeah, when you screw up, you just die. Like, it's very unforgiving. Knowing the combos helps also in Sub-Zero, in Mythologies. Because then, like, you can... What the heck? Yorick's Skull? Alright. Yeah, knowing the combos really helps. It just lets you maximize your damage. Otherwise, you're just, like, kicking people and uppercutting them and stuff. It's just not as good. Is there health anywhere? Need some health. That's where I just was. Yeah. Shoot me. York is the jester that Hamlet. Alright, fun fact. Ugh. heck is in here? Alright, what does this thing actually look like? Oh, I get it now. What did that do? Good thing I was standing on the light part. I didn't get anything from there. I'll screw you. Oh, wait, what? Effluvium? The heck are these words, man? I feel like I'm in SAT prep again. Key. I'll screw you. What's that? I'm in the sewers now. It's really not a thing. Come on. Can't just make a wall look like that. They're made up words because medieval. Oh, that's not ominous at all.
Thank you.
Alright, I guess I'm just hanging out here now. Hanging out with my poison cloud. Dungeon key. Oh. Is there really nothing? Come on. I guess not yet. Oh. Hey. The gibbet. The gibbet. Or is it the gibbet? Are you serious? That was dumb. All right, where's the dungeon? Dungeon key door. That was in this place, right? That was the axe key. Where did I need the dungeon key? The gib a. Oh, yeah. Dude, that the range on this thing is ridiculous. You're hitting people from like 8 feet away. It's so awesome. Come on, poison. Yeah, the rotating doors? I know, they hurt you. It's so dumb. That. really? That door would have hurt me? That's dumb. Still nothing? Come on. What the? What? What the heck just happened? Scar, it might only update like every 24 hours. The bit thing. So I was just in here. Oh. There were stairs. And then I went into, okay. There's the hole there. That's cool. Why is there a hole there? What's this portal doing here? The useless room. Yeah. It does. The dungeon. Oh, it's a new place. In this prison's bloody history, only a single captive ever escaped. Whoa. The music change. There's a switch behind the thing that requires a switch. too high up. I can't see them. Alright, what the heck is going on here? Why are there water sound effects? I'm not in water. Alright, so I went down the stairs. Blah, blah, blah. I guess that's... You go to turning sky. Something on the wall. Okay. Get away. Get away. No shame. All right. To figure out. Oh. Oh, I get it. It's opening doors. You drive 4 hours to Ohio every month? Oh, for Smash. Go this way. I just have to do this for all of them. Gunner Maniac. Dude, Gunner's the man. He's the he's the guy that rage quit with all of his stocks remaining against me at Hitstun. It was the best. It was so funny. I cargoed him with DK and he tried mashing out and he quit the game at the very beginning. Alright, switch doesn't do anything anymore. Yep, it happened. He mashed. He tried mashing out. He quit. And when I got home, I mailed him a lowered start button. Yeah, why not? That's a crappy way to lose, man. Figured it was the least I could do. Alright, what am I missing in here? How do I get to these areas? I wanna go up there. Now what? Still more water sound effects. Just making sure that didn't go away, did it? No, okay. So he was mashing. I mean, a lot of people, when they mash out a cargo, they just hit all the buttons. So if you're mashing the joystick and hitting the buttons that your fingers are over, which are A, B, R, and Z, if you just accidentally pause while you're mashing all these, you could totally quit. He's not the only person I've seen do this. DK cargo is great, but it's also crappy because if you're good, you just mash out of it, which makes me sad. Really? Not yet, can't go there yet. Has the potential to take all four stocks. All right. Well, in that case, so does anything. I mean, you could just be DI-ing and mashing buttons. Yes, A, B, left, right is all you have to do. You're correct. Really? Nothing? I don't believe that. Dude, how are you just gonna walk away? You can do more than A, B, left, right. It just won't help you. Well, like R and A are essentially the same thing. So I guess, you know, if you could be like mashing both. Oh, I can mash. I can beat, break up the skeletons. Get wrecked. And there's nothing there. Run away. Come here. Damn it. Yeah, we're not saying that R doesn't do anything. Cave. Alright, let's save. Let's save. Yeah, you can't circle strafe, which is really sad. Yeah, I'm just sticking with these. Oh, crap. Souls. Oh, hey. I already went in here, right? Came from. turn off tap jump. Dude, so this might be the dumbest part about the controls for this game, is that your use button, like to activate switches and that kind of stuff, is the same button as jump. Like, what? You really couldn't have two buttons. Oh, balls. Flash, let's go. What's that whooshing sound? Is that torches? Right, that's true. If you actually activate the switch, then you don't jump. But when you're looking for him, you're just like jumping all over the place like an idiot. Ghost gun. Freaking dead bodies are. Hey, look at all that mana. I mean, right now the donation goal is the hot sauce. We're $20 away. Once that is met, I will come up with a new one that will relate to a game in the near future. I'll have to check out the games. Yeah, I know. I know what you meant. Damn, that was a lot of guys. Still a lot. A lot of guys that came out of this area. Yo, what?
Yes! Yes, Cosmany! Cosmany!
What did you just do? What? I didn't say it would count towards the new goal. There isn't a new goal yet. But I'll let it go for you. Just this once. <420. laughs> Thanks, man. Oh, you just happen to have 420. Nice. Been watching some ads, I guess. Can I still not go here? Come on. What am I missing? The V-Buck giveaway. What's up, Cody? Wait. Oh, it switches them. I get it now. Okay, well, that's dumb. I don't care about that. That's stupid. Look at me, looking for switches. Jumping around. Wait, did I ever go here? I don't think I did. Spicy. Jared, I'll add that after we do the hot sauce. Can't have two spicy donation goals on there at the same time. That's just weird. But yeah, it's a good call. Wait, did I go down here? Oh, that's where I came from. Oh yeah, because I popped into this area. Mm-hmm. Hmm. You can't because you don't personally know your RC60 player to actually know me. I don't think I've been down here yet. Project M. Oh, hey. Really nothing down here. Oh. What's this? What? No. What? What the heck is happening? Thanks for the follow, man. Oh, I'm just on like a pedestal. Ooh, it's moving on its own. Oh, this is one of those doors that wasn't open yet. No, 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 don't kill me. Don't. What? Oh, I guess I can swim. That's good. I thought I was about to drown. That warp was mandatory, by the way. Oh, really? That's how I had to... That's hilarious. Wait, did I just go all that way for a mystic urn? Is that it? I don't know. I wanted to be able to stream for like a really long time. But I think I have some other things I need to do. Yeah, those guys are annoying. Torch. Like, why do I care about a torch again? Gotta love the map, man. The trees down? Guess not. Now, where did I come from? Going LTC 5. Can I go? What did that do? Yeah, all right, the torch was there. This is nothing. Some armor. All right, Cody, catch you later, man. What the heck does this do? Why was that a thing? Like there's one more. Mm-hmm. Later, Beef. Catch you later. This is new. Holy crap, those guys hurt. That was brutal. How many serpent staffs am I gonna get? Seriously. It's been several. Just an empty room? Cool, thanks. To you. Oh, nice. Falcon shield. Back at the castle. Do I want to be here? Is there anything on this side? Another hidden portal? Alright. Going back. Going back. another hidden portal back there. What the heck? Is that always there? Warned me, you told me about the hidden portal, didn't warn me there's a freaking hole in the floor. Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, what the heck? Where'd the poison come from? I didn't drop that. Well, it was too late. Oh, come on. You warned me out loud. You said, no! Don't do it! That was thoroughly annoying. I want that stuff. How do I get up there? Oh, the mushroom's getting destroyed, poisoning. That sucks. Well, I got one. Oh, nice. Ooh. Back to the Forsaken Outpost. Yeah, I probably can't just walk backwards. Because a lot of times it doesn't put you right in front of the portal, you know? That time, it did. That was rough. Talk about items I don't care about. Freaking speed boots. Back to the Metroid music. It. Oh, did I miss a message? Like, something has opened on another place. You've solved 1/20th of the puzzle. One of those. A door opened in Gibbet. Or Gibbet. Really, we'll never know. Gibbet. Nice. Your door open upstairs. Okay. We're getting there, guys. Well, and by getting there, I mean the end of this episode, not the end of this game. Look at this circle strafing. Oh, yeah. Dude, really? I still can't get in there? Still need the freaking axe key. But this is upstairs. Such a hater. Axe key. Waited so long for you. Now you're all mine. Oh, those doors hurt too. Come on. Yeah. Take that. Alright, poison, go away. I can't get behind there yet. Not yet. Because why not, right? Can't I hit it? Oh crap, not vulnerable anymore. Ooh, let's get this guy out of here. Come help me. Alright, that hurt. Dumb. Whenever he has his little swirlies, can't hit him. Can I nuke him? That'd be funny. Ah, the potion's got him. Alright, that was a pretty crappy boss fight. I wasn't sure if that would actually hurt. And he shall journey into the realms of the dead. Within the halls of the dead, your former masters await you. Huh? In the end, you must emerge victorious, or all your struggles will have been for naught. What you gotta say this time?
Are you strong enough to face your own masters?
My own masters? Who are my masters? Oh, new enemies. Okay, that hurt.
Are you strong enough?
You can make FPS boss fights in game. Just look at Metroid Prime. Right? There are things you have to dodge, specific things you have to hit. You know? I don't know. I feel like that's a game that does it pretty well. Alright, so I'm just going to save here. And I think I'm going to stop. Yeah.